and it shows right there into our next NA West game. WBG Ranger on your screen, one of the highest winning and elimination and winning players in public games in Fortnite's history.
Oh, great stat, Courage.
Thank you very much. And he's also the guy who carries Cypher. I didn't say that. That was spooky.
Right now, Flair boxed up in his 1v1. We saw Camdian a lot today. Incredible gameplay coming out by him, and it looks like Flair is getting targeted by the opponent to his north. And remember, guys, this loadout right now, that tac shotgun with that drum gun. He's got 3 med kits. You know, we never know.
We'll never need it as aggro Flair. Moving on out. 105 total builds left. Oh. And this is a perfect way to enter drum gun spray.
Tyler,
there goes 150
still
health.
Still single.
So am I, Tyler.
Back
don't worry.
Back to the lobby. Re-Q. Neat.
Obsessively, when you're on the edge of that zone, everyone else that's already set up in the zone is turning and focusing towards that. Cara Verde trying to build that up the edge of this mountain. And this is one of those awkward zones. I mean, Broom drops. Aggro Flair looks to be in a terrible position.
Oh, saw that jump pad. There's a community jump pad nearby.
No.
Kara going for the Scythe and elimination. Unable to secure it. Does have 33 points, though. Hopefully that'll be enough to secure that top 3,000. We got Jay Cuddy in a baller. We got...